Leukemia. Leukemia is blood cancer in which malignant white blood cells multiply inside your body's bone marrow. Usually, leukemia involves the production of abnormal white blood cells, the cells responsible for fighting infection. However, the abnormal cells in leukemia do not function in the same way as normal white blood cells. The leukemia cells continue to grow and divide, eventually crowding out the normal blood cells. The end result is that it becomes difficult for the body to fight infections, control bleeding, and transport oxygen. What causes leukemia? Is leukemia hereditary? The exact cause of leukemia is not known, but it is thought to involve a combination of genetic and environmental factors. Leukemia cells have acquired mutations in their DNA that cause them to grow abnormally and lose functions of typical white blood cells. It is not clear what causes these mutations to occur. One type of change in the cell's DNA that is common in leukemia is known as chromosome translocation. In this process, a portion of one chromosome breaks off and attaches to a different chromosome. Most cases of leukemia are not believed to be hereditary, but certain genetic mutations and conditions can be passed along to offspring that increase the chances of developing leukemia. Treatments. Treatment for your leukemia depends on many factors. Your doctor determines your leukemia treatment based on your age and overall health, the type of leukemia you have, and whether it has spread to other parts of your body, including the central nervous system. Common treatments used to fight leukemia include stem cell transplant, chemotherapy, and radiation therapy.